Hey all, hope all of you are doing great. I am Atharv Tiwari and today in this video we are going to talk about a really great platform that is videosdk.live. And in the upcoming series of this video, we will be creating an application using React, a working video calling application. And in particular this video, we will be firstly creating and setting an account on videosdk.live for APIs, and after that we will talk about all the other environment related things which we will be gonna needed in our project in this series. So stay with us till the end of this video and let's get started. Okay, so now we are on our screen. So here you can see the application which I have created in React. So this application we will be creating in this series. And if I talk about this particular video, so in this video we will be discussing about how you can create and set up your account for API key, as API key will help you to perform authentication with our Video SDK server. And after that we will be discussing about the environment which will be needed for this application, the servers and all. So firstly, let's just create an account with videosdk.live. So first you have to come to videosdk.live website and then sign in. And we provide two methods for sign in, that are Google and GitHub. So sign in with Google. So okay, so now we have been signed in with Google. Okay, so in this dashboard, this is a basic dashboard where you can find multiple details including analytics, support, tutorial, and if you get into some trouble, then we are also here to support you. So this is the support panel. And now we will get to the API section. So in this is the API key section, just click on view all. As you can see, I have created three different API key for my projects. And if you are starting with a new project, then just click on add new. On add new, just type your project name. Suppose, let's say your project name should be test. Just type the project name and then click on create API key. So here you can, if you create the API key, then it will be shown here. So this is the API key and this is the secret code for your API key. So here you can see the secret code and this is the API key. So this is a basic that how to create your API key. And now we will move on to the Node.js server. I use Node.js server as it find easy for me. And if you want to use any other server, then you can use it according to your ease. And I recommend if you are using Node.js, then it should be more than 10.16 version, as this is 16.13, and if you are using Node.js, then it should be 10.16 and above. After that, we will be needing an npm. So for npm, your version should be more than 5.6, and it will be easy for our SDK to run on it. And after that, you have to have an updated React library for your React coding. And with this, I use VS Code as a code editor. You can use any code editor for your according to your ease. And I personally use VS Code for that. So these are the basic things which we will be needed in this particular project. So let me again remind you that we will be needing an API key with Video SDK server, secondly Node.js, thirdly npm, then React, and then Visual Studio Code. So these are the four, these are the five things which will be needed in this project. And in the second video, we will be starting this project. Okay, so till then, thank you for watching this video and stay tuned for the upcoming videos. And subscribe to our channel, hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for the more updates and for more recent videos. And thank you for joining this video.